Oh, jeez. This is not gonna be good.
Please, get the cameras out of here.
This disarmingly brash sense of honesty isn't at all dissimilar from some of the many stains that Reeves' public persona and professional career suffered throughout his lifetime.
This is kind of my last opportunity to prove myself to the art world. Am I nervous? No. Yeah, I am. Nothing starts the day like a good apple. That's a good apple.
It appears that Reeves is approaching the platform. Let's listen.
Hi, I'm interdisciplinary artist Joseph R. Reeves, and this is my creative, experimental, DIY autobiography, how-to, documentary, viral video art, concept about the art-making art process. Art.
It's gonna be so
fucking cool. So fucking cool, and it'll probably have like
fighter planes, bad guys,
slow motion shots, and a killer soundtrack, and like
you are the runner.
You can make it a musical. Can we do that?
You know, just good actors or it's time to make art. So yeah, you'll pretty much love it, and I'm fairly positive it'll change your life, because that's what art is all about, right? Changing lives.
It's 5 o'clock in the a.m. out here on the farm. I've got some Java brewed up, and I took the whole day off work because, get this, today I'm gonna make some art.
Is this guy retarded?
Ready, set.
Hold on, I gotta tie my shoe.
Go!
I told you, I dropped out of the art game for good this time.
What's the cut?
Insufficient recognition and an opening reception with all the cookies, crackers, and boxed wine you can handle.
What about the warm feelings I get from pursuing my passion?
Everything gets split 50-50, including the warm feelings.
You love me? This video doesn't go well. That's probably gonna be the end of my art career.
Hey, come here. You gotta look at this video art piece. This is fucking terrible.
You love me not. The idea is to record the process of me creating this piece of art today, so I can share it with the world.
Give me 70% of the warm feelings and I'm in.
No.
60%.
No.
55.
No.
54?
Yeah.
Really?
Sorry, no, I was talking to someone else. 50-50 on everything, warm feelings included.
Since this will be my only day off for a long time, I've pretty much got 24 hours to finish the piece.
Fucking knot won't come out.
Pretty much ever since I graduated, it's been nothing but hard labor positions to pay the bills.
All right, I'm in.
So I'm currently living and working on this farm here in northern...
None of your business.
There's about...
None of your business.
...acres, and we grow mostly...
None of your business.
I'm just lucky if I can get any time at all to work on my art.
Pa, come quick. He's doing that thing with the video camera again.
The reception is being held in Milwaukee at an alternative gallery called Underspace. The curator is a sweet gal by the name of Alexis. She's new to the art game, so she won't be expecting any shenanigans.
So I got my coffee,
notebook,
laptop.
Now I just have to sit back and let the creative juices flow.
Did somebody say juice?
Kinda hungry.
Are you hungry?
Tell me about the show.
It's a concept show. Experimental, low visibility, young artsy crowd, right up your alley.
I'm listening.
The curator assigns each participating artist a random object for them to use as the basis of their piece.
And you expect me to just pull a piece of art out of my ass based on some random object?
Nope.
I expect you to pull a masterpiece out of your ass based on some random object.
The Army has taken every precaution to meet any emergency which may develop.
What do you think it is?
I don't know, son. I just don't know.
A lot of the time it takes to make art is just sitting around and thinking with your noggin.
I really haven't been making art or challenging myself or really doing much of anything.
No, I'm just saying you can leave if you want to, because there's nothing exciting going on here.
Why do you think I came to you? You're the best in the business.
When do I find out what the object is?
I've arranged to have the object shipped mysteriously to your doorstep. It should arrive any moment.
Can't think with you sitting here filming.
Maybe it'd be best if you just leave.
Does this thing even work?
It's a porcelain alligator.
No, it's a porcelain crocodile.
What's the difference?
Alligators have a very broad, rounded snout. That's a quick reference.
I'll leave you to work, Mr. Reeves. You have 24 hours to turn that crocodile into a meaningful piece of art.
Or what?
Or you can forget about your boxed wine reception and warm feelings inside.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Good God.
To the art cave.
Gator. That's stupid.
What, did this take like a day to make?
Is it still alive?
Son, step away from that thing. It is very much still alive.
Maybe the gator is a metaphor for aggression.
Yeah, that's real original.
What do you think?
Listen up, now I'll tell a story.
I don't think I like art anymore. I'd just rather have a 9-to-5.
No!
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers.
They love me.
About an artist growing old.
The gator's right. I'm not an artist.
They love me not, fuckers.
Beat down, watch the blood leak out. Thugs on the streets wild. I be busting freestyles, tryna punch some teeth out. Knocking MCs out, cord on the mic. Let's see how far I reach out from Wisconsin to Pete.
I'm gonna do it. Everything is kind of riding on this video. It's a big opportunity for me, and you know, if I don't blow it, you know, come up with some weird, abstract, stupid, crazy shit, you know, then maybe I can get my foot back in the door before it's too late.
Some would try for fame and glory.
Oh, sorry if this ordeal
speaks poorly to me as a role model.
Hello, you fucker. Maybe to make art out of the gator, I've got to think like the gator.
Others aren't so bold.
Face the facts, kid. You're washed up.
Not if I have anything to do with it, he's not.
What the fuck is juice?
It stands for...
Join us in creating excellence. Oh.
Please, God, help me turn this gator into art. If you do, I will give you half of my Halloween candy next year.
Hello, Joseph, son of Michael.
God?
I am not God. I am merely a wiser, sexier, more ambitious schizophrenic fragment of yourself. Your inner juice, if you will.
Well, you're too late, Juice Joe. My days of art making are over. I'm nothing but a slave to my loans nowadays.
Stop being a bitch, whiny Joe. There is someone you should speak with.
Is there someone in the bathroom?
Perhaps you should check. I have other matters in our inner psyche to reconcile. Good luck, whiny Joe. Magic ass scratch.
Step back, Timothy.
That which you fear
is what we call art. Though you may not understand it, it will not harm you.
Thanks, Juice Joe.
Don't thank me. Thank... Well, go ahead, thank me.
Juice Joe?
Artist Joe. Why are you compromising your art? Didn't we decide from the beginning that we were in this for our passion to create?
Yeah, we did.
What can I do about it? Tell them all to go fuck themselves, and someday they'll love you for it.
But I'm all out of boxed wine.
Remember your inner juice, Joe.
Thanks, Juice Joe. I'm gonna go tell them all to fuck off.
Magic fart.
That crazy Juice Joe.
Shoveling Joe. Why have you come?
First things first now, whiny Joe. Let's grab a seat. Juice Joe tells me you won't quit bitching about work.
How am I supposed to make it as a great artist if I'm always working these shitty labor positions just to get by, Shovelin' Joe?
You see, son, labor is your medium. Pain and suffering, your subject matter. Whiskey, shovels, debauchery, failure, your tools. It's been that way for a long time now, whiny Joe. I wish I could tell you otherwise, but the truth is... They want to see you suffer, and suffer you will.
How do I make it better?
Aside from whiskey, there's no real cure. Only pain and shoveling.
You mean to tell me that you came here purely to tell me that things would always be shitty for me?
I just thought you should know what you're in for.
Thanks, Shoveling Joe. Thanks.
You got it, whiny Joe. You take care now, and remember, I too was once like you. All whiny and crap.
Dear Art World, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice our whole day off to work on an experimental art piece that comes off as incoherent at best. But we think you're crazy to make us write an artist statement telling you what we think it means. The gator represents what you want it to represent. in the simplest terms, the most convenient artistic concepts. But what we found out is that each one of us is a whiner, a leader, an artist, a shoveler, a critic, and a complete nut job. Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.